How are you, brother?
He's giving me a test of the Whistler tonight.
Good to see ya.
Yes, it is. The way she does it is that.
can you help me? Hey, you, out there beyond the wall, breaking bottles in the hall, can you help me? Together we stand, divided we fall.
We fall, we fall, we fall.
Thank you.
How are you doing anything yet?
No, not yet. Good.
Billy Roll.
I did not pick this one.
Hotel. mind it here. Her mind is chimney twisted. She's got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember and some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine. And he said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Beer is on the ceiling. A pink champagne is on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for their feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the bees. Well, last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find that passage back to the place I was before. Relax in the night, man, we are programmed to receive. Oh, you can check out anytime you like, but you just can't freaking leave. Oh, oh, oh,
D-Dubb.
Yeah!
D-Dubb. You've been dubbed.
Hats off to you.
Thank you, D-Dubb. All right, up next, we have...
I'm out.
I might just cut it out on my right here. Mercedes will be up next. So give a second to get her going.